Welcome student, today we are going to through this new lesson, that is the object. Okay, the object, what will be the meaning of object? Okay, as we saw earlier that there are the subject in the sentence, verb will be in the sentence, and object is in the sentence. These are the part of speech. Okay, here is the word using we subject, verb plus object. Means the subject means the doer of the sentence, doer, the action or the person or the things, that is called as a subject. Okay, he does an action. The effect of action will fall on the object. Okay, it affects, subject affects object. Okay, so here we come to know the object means the things which the or the words that receives the action which is done by subject in the sentence. And what is mean by the verb? The verb gives a meaning to the sentence. In which tense the things are happened, that tells we come to know by the using of verbs. Okay, so the verb is a word that makes a complete sense of the sentence. Okay, so here subject, verb and objects are the parts of the sentences. Okay, the sentence such as which contains the subject, verb and objects are shortcut. Here we write that SVO as a shortcut of this type of sentences. Okay, look at the first line, that is the subject. What is mean by subject? The subject in the sentence is the doer of action. Okay, look at this. Then the second point is the word that receives the action done by the subject is called object. Okay, all the sentences do not have object. If the sentence has an object, the verb is transitive. The verb is transitive. So there are the different two different types of verbs are transitive and intransitive. Okay, transitive means the action done by the subjects affect on the object. So when the object comes in the sentence, the verb is transitive. Okay, but when the object is absent in the sentence and the action done by the subjects affect its himself, then the verb which is using that in that sentence is called as a intransitive verb. Okay, so here we come to know the different types of the verbs, that is depends upon the object, presence of object. Okay, so here look at the second point, we read thoroughly, that is the word that receives the actions done by subject is called object. All sentences do not have objects. If the sentence has an object, the verb is transitive. If the verb cannot take an object, it is transitive. Means the verb is intransitive. Means when the subject do some action in the sentence, it does not need any type of objects. The verb at that time we consider that the verb is intransitive. Okay, so look at the types here, the subject, verb and object. Okay, a wicked stepmother pushed the princess. Look at the picture one. Okay, the picture, the wicked stepmother pushed the princess. So the action done by the subject, that is the stepmother, the action is pushing that princess. The pushing effect of the action done by the subject is affect the on the object, that is princess. Okay, the doer is a stepmother, the action done by the stepmother is pushing, and the effects of the pushing or fall on the object, that is the princess. So this these words or the this sentence is referred as a SVO type of sentences. Okay, look at the third point, that is you can get the object in a sentence by asking question whom or what after the verb. So after the verb, when we ask the question whom did the wicked stepmother push, then we get the answer the princess. So we can find the object in the sentence by asking questions whom or what. Okay, look at the fourth point, that is the sentence structure, SVO. S means subject, V means verb, and O means object. Okay, here are some examples that is this is the SVO is a structure of the sentence. Okay, look at the first sentence, the children opened their books. Okay, so the action of opening happened on the object, that is the their books means children's books. The floods destroying the villages, the flood destroying the villages. The lady had informed the police. Okay, so these type of sentences are called as a SVO structured sentence, means subject plus verb and object. Okay, understand students? So I will send you some homework on the basis of these objects, SVO type of structure. You have to complete that objects or sentences and send me a photograph. Okay, thank you. Now here we completed this lesson, the objects, SVO type structure of the sentence. Okay, thank you.